Hello, I'm Ratnakar Rao. I'm the president of the Advertising Club of Hyderabad. We are now at AdX, which is an annual event of advertising awards for creative excellence. Now, this is a program which is conducted every year for all the good creative work produced in the previous year. Advertising agencies, producers, photographers, illustrators, freelance artists, digital producers, writers, independent writers, they are all. Although we have hundreds of agencies in Hyderabad, the entries we have received is from approximately 30 agencies. These are the people who have produced some very good creative work during 2012, which is last year. So we we have arranged a panel of independent judges from Delhi, from Bombay, from Chennai and Bangalore. The idea is that it's like neutral umpires. When you have objective judgment, which is fair to all, then even those who are participating have the confidence that the judging is fair. There's a lot of integrity about the program. There's a lot of trust in the awards. So next year they would want to come back. Judges are, they're all very experienced creative directors. For example, we have Mr. Suresh Babu, who's a former creative director at O&M. Okay. Then we have Mr. R. Sridhar, who was a very senior executive for over 20 years in agencies like R. K. Swami, Mudra, etc. He runs an independent brand consultancy company. So he has produced and bought a lot of advertising in his career. So then we have Mr. M. K. Ramesh, who's again a very senior creative director. We had Murali Krishnan, who was formerly creative director of R. K. Swami B. Video. So like this, then we have Saurav Chakravarti, who's the head of digital advertising at cleartrip.com. He was judging all the digital communication, websites, anything to do with online marketing advertising. So we have chosen people who are experts in different fields, whether it is TV commercials, radio programs, press advertising, integrated campaign promotions, just to make sure that all the entries that have been submitted are judged according to certain criteria. These are the people who have produced so much of work for such major brands across the country. So they have the talent, they have the experience, they have the knowledge of what is a piece of good creative work and what is not, right? And when entries are submitted, agencies also specify what are the objectives of this campaign. These are under 40 categories. Okay. So agencies submit awards under, it depends. I mean, if you want, you can participate in all the 40 categories.